App Reader in ZoomText. App Reader is a productivity tool that automatically reads documents, web pages, and email while you visually follow along or relax your eyes and listen. App Reader can automatically read the text from beginning to end, skim forwards and backwards through the text, or read specific areas of text that you select by clicking and dragging with the mouse. App Reader provides three unique reading modes. App View reads right in the source application. Your view of the application and document is not changed, so entering and exiting App Reader is seamless and smooth. App View is ideal for users that want a reading experience that is seamless to the application or do not require the text enhancement features provided by Text View. Text View reads in a special environment where text is reformatted for easier reading. Text is presented in one of two views: Prompter View, which has multiple wrapped lines of text, or Ticker View, a single line of text that scrolls horizontally. In both views, you can select your choice of fonts, high contrast colors, word highlighting, and magnification level. Text View is great for users who want to visually read and desire an enhanced visual reading environment. The third method is using the Speakit tool. The Speakit tool reads selected areas of the screen by clicking and dragging with the mouse. Any text that's visible on the screen can be spoken, even if it's outside the active program. Speakit tool is ideal for spot reading random blocks of text with simple mouse actions. To switch from Text View back to App View, just press the Tab key. Notice the icon next to the mouse pointer here that shows that App View is currently active. To close App View, just press the Escape key.